basic English pronunciation. I have three words that we're going to learn how to pronounce correctly. The first one is future. It is not future. It is future. It is the future. The future is bright. The second one is color. It is not color. Please, it is color. The color is red. I'm putting on a red color t-shirt. Then the third one is Victor. Most people say Victor. Please, it is not Victor. It is Victor. Okay, Mr. Victor is a lecturer. My friend's name is Mr. Victor. Is that taken? Thank you.